Next pitch to Refsnyder, driven to center. This is hit well. Margot looking up, and that ball is it a home run? It's going to be a double. There's a hole in the fence in center just above the 410-foot mark, and Refsnyder's long drive to center went in that hole. So it's a ground rule double.
I think he needs to play the lottery tonight. I didn't know where it went first. I'm like, well, that's a pretty good aim.